This hadith has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 4142.